Hey guys, it's Bethany. Today we're going to do a single magic trick without using and not so much tools. But in your home, you will have these items: Ziploc bag, pencils or pens or whatever sticks you like to use, and tap water. That's all. So let's go to the ingredients site. Very nice tap water. Oh my, if I use okay. Now zip it very tightly. Make sure water doesn't come out. Okay, so seal proof with water. Now you're gonna pull the back like this. Get your pencils and something amazing will happen. See? You can poke you without any water coming up. That is a good trick. Now let's use this. No. Last one. Look, there's no water coming out. So today, this is a magic trick. You can try at home, it won't get messy. Let's set for one. See? No water coming out. But when you take it out, see? When you take it out, water will come back.